Hello everyone, and welcome to the Spring 2021 orientation. Welcome to all the new and returning students, and to those who are thinking of attending George Brown in the future. My name is Akeisha Moody, but you can call me Nikki. I myself am a GBC alumna, having taken the degree program in Hospitality Operations Management, and I'm very excited to be welcoming you today. I'd like to take a moment to give a shout out to our interpreters, Azad and Catherine, for helping us make this event more accessible. Thank you. Today is just the beginning of orientation week. Throughout this week and beyond, we have so many events and sessions for you to stay engaged, learn new information, and meet other students. Take advantage of it. There's something for everyone. I'm one of many individuals that want to get you started on your journey here. I have the pleasure of introducing some amazing people that want to welcome you to the college, as well as share their words of advice. Let's listen.
Good morning, afternoon, or evening, as I know many of you may be joining us from different parts of the world. On behalf of everyone at George Brown College, welcome to your new school. While this certainly isn't a typical spring semester, we're very glad that you've decided to join our community and that you're taking time to learn more about George Brown College through this orientation. Orientation is the beginning of an important journey, and we want to help set you up for success. Although we can't be together in person right now, our employees are available to support you and help you succeed. We've been working hard to ensure that you'll receive a high-quality, career-focused education and any support services you need, even though these will be offered remotely. George Brown is committed to providing a rich and rewarding learning experience, no matter where that learning takes place. During your time with us, we'll help you build the combination of job skills and people skills that employers are looking for. As I prepare to retire this summer, I find myself thinking back to over 17 years ago when I started my own journey at George Brown. As a new member of the Huskies community, I found the college incredibly welcoming and inclusive. Since then, we have grown so much, including opening our waterfront campus and student residence, and we've celebrated many accomplishments among our students and employees. Everything we've done has been grounded in the principles of access, diversity, mutual respect, and accountability. These values are of the utmost importance to us and make George Brown a very special place to learn and grow. Our world has changed so much since I started, and after a year full of uncertainty, I'm sure we all realize that our world may never be the same again. And yet, I have great confidence that the innovative and deeply committed community that you make up will help create a better, brighter future. I know that starting at a new school can be stressful, but just as I was supported many years ago, you'll find that our employees will do everything possible to make sure you have the support you need. As we kick off this semester, I encourage you to stay informed by downloading the George Brown mobile app, reading our weekly email newsletter, MyGBC, and connecting with us on social media. This is the beginning of what I'm sure will be a tremendously beneficial experience at George Brown College. So, have fun, work hard, and stay connected. I'm delighted to welcome you to our George Brown community.
My name is Rain Innes, and I'm a second year student in the Honors Bachelor's of Commerce Culinary Management program. Some strategies I've implemented to cope with virtual classes are to organize and plan out my days. That includes scheduling time for relaxation, such as exercising and stretching, which can instantly improve your mood. because sitting at a computer all day isn't good for your mind or body. The thing that surprised me the most about online learning is that I still had a connection with my professors, and they knew who I was too, and that we could still have really exciting class debates where everyone couldn't just wait to jump in and give an answer. Across the board, my professors have been super understanding about due dates and workload and are always making themselves available to chat about almost anything. They also constantly remind us about the counseling and tutoring resources available to us. Make the most of not having to rush to get ready every single morning to make it to school on time. And fingers crossed this pandemic will be over soon, and I'll see you all on campus. Bye.
Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us. When you first applied to George Brown, you probably didn't know what your educational journey would look like, and that's okay. You trusted in us and knew that we would provide a top-notch learning experience no matter the environment, be it virtual or in person. The COVID-19 pandemic has required all of us to make big changes in how we live, learn, work, and communicate to protect the health and well-being of our community. But while we've had to shift from in-person to online delivery for many programs, one thing hasn't changed. We remain committed to providing all of our students with a high-quality, career-focused education. As Vice President Academic, it's my job to ensure that you have an excellent learning experience no matter where your learning takes place. I've been working with your deans, academic chairs, and faculty to develop innovative and creative ways to deliver courses online and in person. We continue to incorporate new tools and platforms that allow you to interact meaningfully with your instructors and classmates. And we've adopted new methods to connect you with industry, including virtual work-integrated learning opportunities, online guest speakers and networking opportunities, sector-specific projects with employers, and more. While the pandemic has increased the pace of change, both at George Brown and for the world around us, many digital initiatives were underway even before the pandemic began. For example, we've been ramping up our use of online simulation in many programs, allowing you to practice skills in the virtual world before you had working hands on the real world. This is a time like no other. So remember that as the pace of change continues to speed up, all of us will need to enhance our digital literacy and get comfortable adapting to new technologies, no matter what field you're in. I know that the shift to online learning may feel stressful, but you won't be doing it alone. Our faculty and support teams are here to help you. If you have questions or need support, I encourage you to reach out to your instructors, program coordinators, the Tutoring and Learning Center, or the library team. Check out our online learning microsite for tips and advice that will help you be successful studying online. Visit onlinelearning.georgebrown.ca. Once again, I want to welcome you to George Brown College. We're so glad you're part of our community.
My name is Jason. A lot of students call me Jaquan, and the program that I study is Hotel Operations Management. Some successful strategies that I come up with myself with attending online class is starting my day with good vibes and good energy. I get ready for school like I'm really going to school. So I start my day with playing music in the shower, getting dressed, and then I go into a space that helps me concentrate and stay focused. The biggest experience I would like to share about my online learning experience at George Brown is take advantage of all the resources that it has to offer. There are so many, such as student life workshops and info sessions. You have student association events. You have the Black Student Success Network. There's so many more. You just have to find the one that is right for you. Being a student is all about learning, yes, but you have to have fun while doing it. Why not enjoy it while we're here?
Hi there, I'm Chris McGrath. I can't tell you how excited I am to kick off another academic year at George Brown College. We are all thrilled that you have the confidence in us and in yourselves to start an amazing educational journey at GBC in this most unusual time in history. Like you, I'm also an online learner. And as I am just finishing the final year of my graduate degree online, I remember what those first few days and weeks were like as I ventured into the world of remote learning. I wasn't sure what it was going to be like, but I soon realized that there were three things that I could do to ensure my success. One, be committed. There will be mornings and maybe some afternoons where you have a choice to either show up to class or hit the snooze button. Inevitably, remote learning presents itself with a whole range of potential distractions. But beginning each day with commitment and intent, knowing that it's your individual strengths that got you here to begin with, that's what will help you to start each day with a mindset for success. 2, be connected. There will also be moments where remote learning will feel isolating. You may not have others around you who understand the demands on you as a college student, but you know who does? Your peers. I found that setting up a chat group with 4 of my classmates in the first few weeks has been my lifeline as an online learner for the past 3 years. So, connect with people who can provide you with support, with strength, and you will quickly find that these connections will help you to thrive in the moments ahead. And the reality is you are not alone, and chances are those individuals, your classmates, are looking to make connections too. 3rd thing, be courageous. Some of you already know about the student success services that we have available to you at George Brown. We have teams of peer coaches and professionals who are here to help you with any concern you may have. But when you're staring down a problem and trying to figure it out, asking for help can be one of the most challenging things to do. But it's also one of the most courageous things you can do. So be courageous and let us know how we can help you. Ask early, ask often, but please just ask. I am so proud to be a GBC Husky. I'm proud of our staff, our faculty, and most importantly, I am proud of you, our students, for choosing to join our pack. Don't forget, you've got this and we've got you. We're all in this together.
At the college, we have realized that our students' biggest test over the last year hasn't been the amount of work required of them, but the test for them to come out stronger than ever before. To be able to show up and be present in a digital world hasn't been easy. But this learning opportunity has given our students new ways to expand networks, has provided opportunities that weren't available before, and expanded GBC's global community in exciting new ways. They did all of that, and so will you. So let's continue to connect with one another, support one another, and stay resilient as we continue to adapt to change. Joining us next, a message from your deans and our GBC Student Association.
This is your time.
Your leadership and resilience are more important now than ever.
Show up, engage, and be ready to learn.
Turn on your camera. Make a connection. Step out of your comfort zone.
This is just the beginning.
Your future is now.
Welcome to George Brown College and the Student Association. The SA is the link between the student body and the college. We advocate and negotiate on your behalf to make sure student voices are heard. If you find yourself facing issues that impact your health, academics, or overall experience at George Brown, we are here to help you. COVID has led us onto a virtual campus, but the SA is dedicated to making that virtual campus as exciting, stimulating, and inspiring as we can. All of our regular programming is available online, and we have designed lots of programming for Orientation Week so that you feel confident in accessing what we have to offer. You can see a full schedule at studentassociation.com.
The Student Association hasn't let social distance slow us down. We have got lots of support programs available for you while we navigate another term away from the George Brown campus. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter so we can keep you posted about events, contests, services, supports, and opportunities. With COVID making lockdowns part of our day-to-day lives, you are here at a truly unique time. I promise you, the SA is up to the challenge of making sure your virtual year is as awesome as any another. If you need support from us, whether it's for academics, health, or anything else impacting your experience here, we'd love to hear from you. Enjoy your first semester. Welcome to George Brown.
Thank you, deans, and thank you to our Student Association directors. Now it's time to hear from you. Are you up for a challenge? Awesome. The first thing I need for you to do is follow our GBC channels on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter right there on the screen. Then, share your welcome to your college community in the comments on any post using the hashtag MyGBC. Share who you are, what program you're in, and why you are excited to attend GBC this term. We can't wait to read all the comments, and hopefully you'll meet some other students in your program. And don't forget, a great way to stay up to date with all that's happening at the college is through your My GBC newsletter sent to your email every week and by visiting the orientation calendar on the GBC website. This is your go-to spot for events and activities throughout this week and into the term. There really are so many supports available at the college to help you succeed. Through the library, Tutoring Learning Center, Career Services, Counseling, and the Black Student Success Network, just to name a few. If you're a new student, you don't want to miss your program orientation. Here you'll find out what to expect and meet your faculty, coordinators, and fellow students in the same program. We'll be sending out a survey link at the end of the week to get your feedback. So please, take a minute to share your thoughts when you receive it. Thank you once again for joining us today. To our speakers, interpreters, our social media monitors, and to you for joining us. Have a great day, an amazing week, and remember, we are all in this together.